Shit.
Smells spicy. Which one should I eat? The one that doesn't have a lot of pepper. Shit, they all have a lot of pepper. I'll eat this. I'll take off the pepper. Mmm. I'm gonna die. Alright, here we go, guys. Here's two. Ooh, spicy. It's good. Need more lemon though. A bit more sour, I think. Fresh pepper. Look at how fat these things are. I'll try the little one. Minus all the pepper. Ooh. You can smell the peppers all the way up here. Okay, last one. I'm gonna have the big one. That one. Again, minus the pepper. Definitely better with extra lemon. Lots of lemon. Enough lemon to drown this stuff. Look at how fat this is. Oh, mom be like, I want some. And I'll be like, mom, you're allergic. You're gonna die. I don't know why I blow this. It's hot. It's spicy.
Hot, it's spicy.
Not hot. But in my mind, I feel like it's gonna make me feel better. Down the hatch. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is completely raw. As you can tell, it's bigger than my spoon, too. Look.
This is cooked, though.
It's not completely cooked. I would say it's definitely blanched.
Blanched, well. Yeah, put.
Mm-hmm. It's good. Enough for me.